Today we are going to discuss the last drug of the angiotensin converting enzyme inhibitors, that is called as enalapril. ठीक है, हमारे पास ड्रग होती है एनालाप्रिल, मुख्तलिफ नामों से पाकिस्तान में अवेलेबल है, रेनिटेक के नाम से, कारडेस के नाम से, इसके अलावा को रेनिटेक के नाम से, जिसमें इसके साथ हाइड्रोक्लोरथायजाइड मौजूद है, और इपेनेट के नाम से, जो कि बेसिकली ओरल सॉल्यूशन की फॉर्म में आती हैं। इसके अलावा एक इंजेक्टेबल फॉर्म भी इसकी मौजूद है हमारे पास एनालाप्रिलेट के नाम से। सो व्हाट इज़ एनालाप्रिल? ये बेसिकली एंजियोटेंसिन कन्वर्टिंग एंजाइम इनहिबिटर है। पहले भी हम डिस्कस कर चुके हैं, दीज आर द ब्लड वेसल्स, देर इज़ अ मॉलिक्यूल कॉल्ड एंजियोटेंसिन टू। एंजियोटेंसिन टू एक्ट्स ऑन द ब्लड वेसल्स एंड कंस्ट्रिक्ट द ब्लड वेसल्स। सो व्हेन द ब्लड वेसल्स कंस्ट्रिक्टेड, द ब्लड फ्लो, इट विल फ्लो थ्रू प्रेशर इन दोज ब्लड वेसल्स, देन सो द ब्लड प्रेशर विल rise. So when the blood pressure rises, it is because of that molecule which is called angiotensin 2. Now if we look at the biochemistry, there is a molecule called angiotensinogen. Angiotensinogen is actually converted to the angiotensin 2. So we have an enzyme which converts that angiotensinogen into the angiotensin 2. If we block that enzyme, so if the enzyme is being blocked, then angiotensinogen will not be converted into angiotensin 2. So angiotensin 2 level will decrease. When those level decrease, the blood vessels will come to its normal strength, its normal flow. Blood will flow normally, and the blood pressure which was being increased comes back to normal. So blood vessels dilates and relieves high blood pressure. That is the pharmacology of the enalapril. Let's discuss dosage, form and strength. It is available in injectable solution 1.25 mg per ml, also available in tablet 2.5 mg, 5 mg, 10 mg and 20 mg, and powder for injection, powder for oral solution, 150 mg bottle is available, in which it contains 1 mg per ml after reconstitution. That is epanet, which is the oral solution, and that is the injectable form. Clinical uses and indications. For primarily, we must say that our drug is used for hypertension, to relieve hypertension. Initially, 2.5 mg per day is used per oral, and maintenance is being 10 to 40 mg per day, or you may divide the dose into 12 hours. Next, the drug is being used for left ventricular dysfunction. Primarily it is for hypertension, but in addition to hypertension, we can use the drug for left ventricular dysfunction, jo ki arrhythmia mein aksar hoti hai. Initial 2.5 mg per oral 12 hours, or may be used in congestive heart failure, but it should be noted that in such complicated cases, simple drug or one drug, that is enalapril, is not used, but multiple drug dose regime is used. So initially our drug 2.5 mg per oral is being used per day. Maintenance is 5 to 40 mg per day per or maybe divided into 12 hours, and IV intravenous administration should be avoided in heart failure or acute myocardial infarctions. There is a warning sign: do not use the drug in pregnancy, it may be teratogenic. And if you want to study detailed pharmacology, you may visit Shabnur Medicine on YouTube. This is the page Shabnur Medicine, and you will find very useful pharmacological videos which will clear your concepts about the medicine and pharmacology. Thank you very much.